Coming up next, it's a welterweight title fight between Conor, Notorious McGregor, and longtime top contender, Carlos Condit. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight. Conor McGregor, Carlos Condit.
Are you ready?
And here we go. The welterweight belt is on the line. Our championship fight tonight is scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for Condit, black trunks for the champion.
Carlos Condit is such a diverse striker, but one weapon to really look out for in this fight are his knees. Hard kick to the body by McGregor.
He's doing some damage with those kicks. Condit with a good left hook.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
McGregor with another big hook. Another good strike. McGregor with the big hook to the body.
Man, he's mixing it up. Nice spinning back kick. He landed that one.
Great job with the hook.
Joe, you can hear Greg Jackson in his corner telling him to stay busy.
Kick early by the champion. And he seizes the opening once again with a powerful hook. Joey's been very effective with the hook thus far. He's going to look to land it again. Strong knee to the body by Condit.
There it is, Joe.
Into the clinch.
And he pulls away.
Oh, Muay Thai 101. Good elbow from the clinch.
He's got an over and an under here.
Really working hard.
Now he's got his back fully.
Now this is big trouble.
He trips, boom, got him to the ground.
Nicely done.
Great position.
He's got him mounted here.
Good right hand. Vicious ground and pound.
And back to the mount. Hip escape, nice hip escape.
He's got half guard.
There he goes.
Back to mount again.
Oh, big right hand. Nice sweep to get to top position.
And he's going to transition to the back.
Go, guys, run!
Nice sweep. Very good move. Back on their feet. McGregor with the good left hook. And another hook scores. That's really a weapon for him tonight. Oh, he connects with the spinning heel kick.
That's a power in that hook.
He connects with the head kick. That's a big hook.
10 seconds.
Conor McGregor's showing the effects of this great fight.
He took a nasty cut right above the eye, and that is a bad spot for it to happen. It could easily leak down into the eye and impede his vision.
I want you to stay heavy on those kicks. Those body kicks are working.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot.
Round two. The battle continues, and this top contender continues to be the better fighter. The champion is trying to utilize his game plan, but this contender came to fight tonight. We said he's very confident. You can see that so far in the octagon.
He got tagged there. Carlos Condit attacking the body.
Absolutely, Joe.
Spinning back kick.
He would love to land another hook right here.
Nice kicks. Nasty knee to the body. He hurt him with that hook.
Powerful strikes. Oh, he's landing at will.
Oh, big left hook by Condit. Oh, very nice. Oh, and he goes up top of the kick. left hand. Lands a giant kick. Big uppercut to the head. Oh!
He clipped him, Joe. He's hurt him.
The champ is in big trouble. Could this be it? Could we have a new champion?
Oh, look at that.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Big hook, swing and a miss.
Hard kick lands.
Oh, that's a big head kick.
Lands a powerful kick.
Man, he's in big trouble here.
Just missed with a huge kick. Oh, big head kick.
Again, Joe.
Solid shot to the body.
To the head that stuns. Several near fight.
The third round of this championship fight is underway.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out. McGregor with a nasty body kick. That bruise on his torso is getting much worse. Oh!
He avoided damage blocking the big kick.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange. And there's a nice left hook to the body.
McGregor with another shot to the body.
Oh! This could be it right here. He's gonna try to take the back.
Joey's got his back now.
Perfectly timed sweep.
Back to their feet.
Joe, everyone in the
town. Oh, flying knee!
Oh, my! Big head kick! Looking to finish his fight!
He's hurt, Mike.
Great head kick. Wow, swing and a miss. Over the top.
Throwing it to the body there.
Combination by the champion. The flying knee. McGregor with the hook.
Wow!
Oh, big body kick. And again to the midsection.
Oh! He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things up.
He caught him with the head kick. There's a left that connects. Swing and a miss. Huge knee to the midsection.
He's clearly in pain. He's trying to hang on there, but he is in big trouble.
Man. Man, he's just...
High kick!
Wow, he's a big head kick.
He dives on him into the guard with that punch.
20 on the clock! Condit gets it to half guard. Really nice movement on the ground.
He's in half guard.
That's the end of round three. Joe, that was a great round and a big knockdown from Carlos Condit.
Yeah, that knockdown should have won him the...
Take control of it. Move forward. When he sets on you, take him down.
You ready?
We are in the championship rounds. Round four. Joe, we have made our way to the championship round.
This is what separates the men from the boys. This is where the fight gets really difficult. The last 10 minutes of a championship fight are absolutely crucial.
And they're back up. He was set up perfectly to block that hook.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
You could hear that one. And here we see the number of head strikes landed thus far in the fight. McGregor's really suffered some damage on the left side of his body.
Hit him with a Superman punch.
Joe, there's a strong hook by McGregor.
Oh, again.
Again, a devastating shot with the hook.
Very nice shots landing.
Man, that was a quick sidekick to the body. The huge head kick is blocked.
Vicious body kick by McGregor.
McGregor with a right hook to the body.
Lands a nice kick.
He's winding up with these kicks, Mike.
Big left hook.
Good body shot there.
Big body shot, and that hurt him. Right to the liver of his opponent.
It was a huge punch to the body that stopped this fight.
Time now for our fight replay.
As we see here in the replay, it's this nasty body shot. He's in big trouble here. He buckles over, and this is the TKO finish. You can see here from a different look, nasty.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 4 seconds of round number four. Declaring the winner by TKO, and still the undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, the notorious Conor McGregor.
Conor Notorious McGregor remains the UFC welterweight champion.